Rosemary McAllister. I'm a religious studies coordinator, and I started my Masters of Theology 3 years ago. I started my educational journey with a Bachelor of Arts Visual Arts degree, and now I find myself really, really enjoying teaching religion, nothing else but religion. I don't teach art anymore, but that's allowed me to practice my art and understand theology on a different level. I chose to study my Masters of Theology through distance education because I'm working full time, I have a growing family, and I found that they were able to accommodate me, and I can actually do it when I'm available in my time. I've had many highlights through studying at BBI. One of the things I've really enjoyed is being given the opportunity to study when I'm not working full time, so studying over summer. The last summer I enrolled in advanced studies in spirituality, and that was based on Mary McKillop. I knew a little bit about Mary McKillop before, but this allowed me to gain really deep knowledge of the woman, the great woman she was, and what she did for our country, for Australia. When I first started with the course, I was a little bit apprehensive whether I made the right decision starting this journey, and I was actually a little bit surprised that I received a phone call to see how I was going. There was a couple of times I was unable to, I got a voice message, and I was a bit unsure of who it was, but they persisted and they rang me back, and they really wanted to make that human connection. We are all religious educators. We may not be teaching religious studies, but we are all part of the makeup of a Catholic system, and I would recommend this area of study.